Hello guys, this is me again. This is another tutorial. I'm starting to get used to tutorials, but if you want to learn how to throw a yo-yo, like if you're trying to learn the DNA or horizontal, well, or like forward pass, here's how you do them. So if you're doing like a normal forward throw, your string has to be like at the top, not the bottom. And the second step, put the middle finger in the gap. The other players always put the string on their middle finger. And then make a muscle formation. And then just let the yo-yo go. And it would spin consistently. If you want to learn the forward pass, instead of doing this, do this. Maybe it'll take a couple times, like this time, like it's still facing to the top, but if you turn your hand over, it's actually facing to the bottom. And if you're trying to do like the forward pass, like let's say you're doing around the world, you're doing kind of little like this, it won't do that well. The forward pass will make it really useful to do around the world, and including offstring is an option. You need to use a forward pass. If you want to learn like from the side throw, you have to just make the same muscle formation like this, but off to the side. This time, you could actually get it spinning to the side. And if you're facing like this, it's spinning backwards. If you're facing right here, it's spinning forwards. So, how does this make a difference? Well, professional yo-yoers, they always do tricks with a side throw. So they can do like trapeze or skin the gerbil, and if you're trying to practice horizontal, make sure your arm is like this, and release the yo-yo. That way, it will turn it horizontal. If you're trying to learn the DNA, or just learn the finger spin, just throw the yo-yo from this way. So, and if you are having trouble with these throws and they are not working, maybe because they are the yo-yos on the ground. So how to prevent that is just put your hand at this position and make your hand slap it. And it will not hit the ground. If it still hits the ground, you have to bring your strings too long. So if you are having trouble, if you even do the slap method, and it doesn't work, it changes your string length because it might have been too long. I did not make a tutorial of how to change your string length. So I'll make it in a couple days. But bye.